Hi, I'm Eve Ensler. I wrote Emotional Creature. I'm very excited to be coming to Berkeley Rep. Having traveled the world for the last 14 years in many, many countries with the reading movement and meeting all kinds of girls in that time, I was exposed to both the kind of incredible challenges girls are facing and the incredible triumphs they are experiencing in the face of all those challenges. And I think one of the things that really has hit me over these years is the way we mute girls, the way we shut them down, the way we clamp them down. And it's what happens to girls everywhere. Myself, as a girl, I was always being told that I was too intense and too much. And I think I wrote this book first and now the play to say, how do we free the emotional creature in all of us, and how do we become a world where we are not bifurcated, where our hearts and our heads are actually working together. We started the play in Johannesburg because I really wanted to begin the play in kind of the heart of the world, which is Africa, because it's about the heart. I was so moved to see how many boys and how many fathers came to the show. And then we went to Paris, which was fantastic. Give me that thing, give me one thing, and tell me how to be a girl today. They were like, je suis a créature émotionnelle aussi. But in terms of America, I wanted it to kind of be embraced by that social, activated, non-afraid, rising up kind of energy before it entered the rest of the country. And this just felt like the perfect place to begin it. I think Berkeley Rep Theater is just a wonderful theater. And I think they've been producing some very cutting edge, very important, very social, you know, social activating, social change work in the last years. We're all full of data. We know all the data. We can tell you how the world, you know, the earth is being destroyed and how global warming's happening. We can talk about the 1% that own all the resources while the 99% live in squalor. We can talk about the fact that 1 out of 3 women on the planet will be raped or beaten, and that's 1 billion women. We can tell all the data. If we're really going to turn around the world in a significant enough way so that human beings actually survive, it's going to require a lot more than what's happening right now. My experience with the vagina monologues has certainly been that it created a worldwide movement. And my hope is that Emotional Creature, we will see the rising up of girls in the same way. And I am an emotional creature, and I'm very proud of it. And I hope that all of you will come and discover that part of you which is alive, which is outrageous, which is empathetic, which doesn't want to please, but wants to do something else. Maybe defy, maybe create, maybe dance, maybe discover, maybe anything but please. And that they'll come and see the play and join us in the B-Girl movement.